Good morning. Coming up next, I'm taking you inside the arcade here at Rule 3. I think I'm about to win. Let's see. Ready, fight? Let's go. Woohoo! Stay tuned for that.
In this morning's countdown to kickoff, if you need somewhere to go watch this big game tomorrow night, well, we've got just the spot for you.
Good day, Zalisa Henry. She is live in Rule 3 in Pickerington, and she's got game.
I love that game.
Skee ball is the best, and I think I'm winning. Wait, did I win? That's 12,000 points. This is sweet. We are here at Rule 3, one of the best places to come to watch tomorrow's game. It's great because there's food, and there's bowling, and there's a great arcade, so you can bring the whole family. And I'm with Samara. Good morning.
Good morning.
So, Samara, tell us about Rule 3. This is a really great place for the whole family, right?
Correct. We have everything from little kids up to adults. We have, obviously, our full arcade section. We also have a mini bowling for kids. We have regular bowling. We have a full restaurant and a full bar. So anything you need, we have it here.
Are you into the game?
Oh, yeah.
You are? Okay. Oh. So you'll be watching. You won't be in the arcade.
Face paint, everything.
That's great. But it's good because people can bring their kids over here. Maybe someone isn't into the game, but they can bring their kids in here, right?
Correct. So their kids will be fully happy over here while they're over there watching the game and eating.
I know that I might be going back and forth because I like the games, right. These games, but I also like the big games. So I don't know. And I also have a special guest here with me. Come on over here. I asked my husband to come and visit me because he helps me get around and get to work in the morning. He's got me here with my scooter. Good morning, Joe.
Good morning, everybody.
Don't you just love Rule 3?
Oh, Rule 3 is awesome. We live very close. We're in Pickerington. We bring our nieces and nephews over here all the time. We have a blast.
It's awesome. And so coming up next, we're going to tell you more about this wonderful place to come eat and stay play. Back to you.
Thanks, Alisa.
Thank you.
It's good to see Joe, too.
I know. He was a big winner last night. We did have a company party last night. He won some big prizes.
Such as?
I don't know.
Like a big oven. It was what I wanted. It was a big oven.
It was a big conventional oven.
Phil Kelly knows.
This morning, we are counting down to kickoff. With the Bucks playing tomorrow night, we're checking out some of the best places to watch the game. Do you know where you're going to watch the game?
Probably my house. You?
From the comfort of your own house. Probably over at my boyfriend's house. He's got the big screen.
Well, if we're not all invited to Lisa's boyfriend's house... You can check out where Alisa Henry is this morning. She's in Pickerington somewhere hiding. Alisa, where are you?
Where is Alisa?
Good morning. I am in the coolest glow room. Are my teeth glowing? If they are, that's good because it means they're white. This glow room is awesome. But let's turn on the lights really quickly. Okay, I am here with Abby and Maddie. Good morning, guys.
Good morning.
So tell us about this glow room. I know Rule 3 is getting all geared up for the game, but there's more to do here. So tell us about the glow room.
Okay, the glow room is just regular paint, and it has the black lights, obviously. And if you wear white or anything that's close to white, it glows.
Or if you have a bunch of lint on your black pants like
yes,
I do. So tell me about the birthday parties you guys have here.
Okay, we have a couple different packages. They normally run with the arcade, the regular bowling and mini bowling, and then for upgrade, you can do the glow room.
And kids can come here. Do they love it?
Oh, they love it. Their favorite part is when they walk in and they have white on and they didn't even expect it. And they're like, oh my gosh, look at your shoes. Look at your shirt. You're glowing. And they do it the entire party.
And when your teeth aren't glowing, that's a bad thing because it means they're yellow, right?
Yes.
So what's your favorite thing about hosting parties here?
I guess just like a variety of kids. I mean, we've had 1-year-olds, 16-year-olds, kids my age. And I mean, they just have fun in every room. It's good to see their face.
And you guys have a party going on here tomorrow night, right?
Two
parties.
Yes.
Those are some brave families. So, because there's going to be so many people here for the game, and they're going to be having birthday parties. It's a really great place. And coming up next, I'm going to talk to you more about bowling. Can I bowl in a boot? We'll see. Stay tuned.
I don't know if she can do that, but she looks good in those shades.
She looks sensational. Thanks, Alisa.
Good morning. Coming up, I'm going to tell you how you can watch the Buckeyes and bowl at the same time. Stay tuned.
In this morning's countdown to kickoff, we're learning Adam is going to be watching the game from your couch.
Typical.
But other people are actually going to make an outing of it. Can you believe that?
People go out to watch the game?
That's crazy.
Good day, Alisa Henry. She has more on this crazy phenomenon. Lisa, tell me about it.
Good morning. It's not crazy. What's crazy is that the game is on cable. Everyone doesn't have cable, but that's okay because Rule 3 has you covered. You can come here to Pickerington and you can bowl and watch the game at the same time. Now, I'm having a little trouble bowling because I have my scooter, but you know what? This is actually works out. Look, check that out. I can just do it that way and it's going to go in the gutter. Oh, wait, maybe it won't. Okay, that takes a long time. I don't have the same strength as I normally have. Let's see what we do here. Hey, that's actually good. I think I'm better on this than I am without this, maybe. So I'm here with Samara and Matt, Samara, right? Okay. And Maddie, good morning.
Good morning.
So tell us about this area. This is a corporate events room?
It's a VIP room. Anybody can come in here during the week. We also do corporate parties in here. So any bigger events or bigger birthday parties come in here, like 16 birthday parties, stuff like that.
And you guys get really crowded. Do you open this up to someone else, to other people who aren't in a private party sometimes?
We do sometimes. If there's nothing booked and all our regular lanes are booked up, we'll put people in back in here.
I've been in here. This is really nice. Yeah. It's like very private. So when people are thinking about having some sort of party for adults, what types of different events do you all have here?
We can do pretty much anything in here or even in our regular dining room or anywhere in the building, actually. And then they can order like buffet types of food or order off our menu. We have a full bar if they want to drink or anything like that.
Wow. Mm-hmm. And when people are thinking about coming here to watch the game tomorrow, what time should they come here? Are we thinking like, can they get here at like noon? Can they get here at 7? What do you guys think?
Whenever. There's going to be reservations for people to come here. I know we have regulars that like to sit right in the front, mm-hmm. watch the big screens.
It's nice because you can watch the game and bowl at the same time, right?
Correct.
That's really cool. Do you want to grab me the bowling ball again?
Yeah.
I'm going to try this again. Guys, I really think I'm good. I'm better on this scooter than I am regularly. Okay, thank you. Let's see. Okay, so I'm going to sit down. Has anyone ever bowled like this before?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah? Really? Oh, my gosh. This is awesome. Let's see if I can knock these down. Oh, it's hard. Okay, that's not going to go anywhere.
We're going to do it again.
Oh, Adam and Lisa, are you guys good bowlers?
So close.
Now, Lisa, are you a good bowler?
Are you good bowlers?
My dad was on a league, so I feel like it's in the blood.
So no.
Wow.
If I break 100,
well,
it's
not.
Like amazing.
Well, I've done that before.
It never really happens for me.
Golf, we are gearing up for the big game, which is just now, one day away.
It's tomorrow. Good day's Lisa Henry. She's live in Pickerington with a pretty cool watch party you can go to. Hey, Lisa.
Good morning. I found bowling that I'm good at. It's called mini bowling. And look at that. I can do it with my scooter. It's great. And I'm actually hanging out here with my husband. He's doing mini bowling with me, too. So, Mayel, tell us about mini bowling here at Rule 3.
It's a miniature version, of course, of big bowling. You can bring kids, adults, anyone can come in here, just bowl, have a good time, away from all the ruckus at the bar and the bowling lanes, everything like that.
And you don't even need shoes in here, right?
No shoes, just an arcade car from our arcade section. You can bring it in here, reuse it, take it home, come back. Everybody can enjoy it.
And for those people who have never been to Rule 3, briefly tell us what this Family Fun Center offers.
It's a one-stop shop. We have food, bowling, entertainment, music, anything you want to do. You can come and eat and stay.
And today there's a big NFL playoff game, so you can come out today. They open at 11, and definitely come out tomorrow. You can bowl and watch the Buckeyes. OH!
OH!
OH! Back to you guys.
Thanks a lot, Elisa. OH.
IO.